All about it.
It is, of course, no ordinary car. It's a Unimog, a Mercedes off-roader that is almost as unknown as the Navy Special Forces that use them.
This is the top-of-the-range U500, which they use for specialist haulage in conditions that would leave a 4x4 absolutely floundering, and where a tractor would make you a... well, it made you a sitting duck.
It costs around £90,000. Not bad for something that looks like a pit bull crossed with a lorry. About 100 a year get sold in the UK, and it's not just to the military. Utility companies buy the most, and they're famed for being indestructible and incredibly reliable. Useful qualities when you're working in the middle of nowhere. Or trying to round up Al-Qaeda before tea.
Been waiting for more, and I know he's
more, and I know he's only looking to score.